Okay, this is a few lesson on how to share parts for choir members. Okay, I'll be in the key of C. So, assuming we want to share parts for this type of melody note, mi re do mi fa sol, you will bear witness with me that the soprano note, the soprano singers rather, they sing the highest note, so definitely they have the note mi re do mi fa sol. So they pitch that mi re do mi fa sol, they pitch that. Then let's look at it from this chord, from this angle. We have the soprano on the top right, we have the tenor here, the tenor are the highest. They sing the high notes for the male voices. Okay, then we have the alto in the middle. So we have something like this: major, minor, major, major, minor, major. So it's gonna be for soprano, you already know it's mi re do mi fa sol. For tenor is going to be sol fa mi sol la do. Then for alto, it's going to be do la sol do re mi. So let's play that in chords. This is how the chord goes. Re, re, do. Then we have re, re, do. So these are how you pick the chords for the parts. So we have the chord going this way. Then major, minor, major, minor, major. So you have major, minor, major, minor, major, minor, major, minor, major. So that's how you share the parts. So the soprano have the highest note. So we have mi, re, do, mi, fa, sol. So the alto are singing sa fa, sorry, the top tenor singers are singing sa fa mi. Look at that here, sa fa mi sa la do. Then the alto singers will be singing do la sol, my middle note do re mi. So that's how I shared notes for the choir. God bless you. More of this coming. This is part one. Thank you. God bless you. This is John C. Keys. Bye.